be on the church list, and they have been baptized, who knows? But they know right now, because you're tugging at their heart, they know they've never really turned their life over to you. And they really do think that they're doing pretty good. They'll make it to heaven by doing pretty good. Lord, help them to understand they'll miss the whole thing by getting this part wrong. Whoever it might be, even a person who has lived very wickedly, if they would understand that you are prepared to save them today, because in your eyes, we are all wicked without you. And whoever we are right now, as we understand now that we need you, that we turn our thoughts toward you, and we would say, yes, Father in heaven, my belief has been wrong. I've either believed that I'm good enough to make it, or I think I'm so bad that I never could make it. And I'm wrong, because I see today from your word that Jesus is the way everyone can come to you. That your gracious hands will be upon us as we trust Jesus and Jesus alone for our salvation. Lord Jesus, thank you for dying on the cross for me. Thank you for bearing my sin. Lord Jesus, would you come into my life? I receive you, like it says in your word in John chapter 1. And when I turn away from living my life my own way, Lord Jesus, I want you to come in and make me a child of God. Be my Savior and be my Lord, my Master. Thank you for hearing my prayer and for saving me. Now, Lord, I thank you for the prayer of that person. I ask that you would give them the courage to make that known, to come at some point, either in this time of invitation or sometime soon. Lord, don't let them put it off, because the devil will try to take it all away in their understanding. Lord, that they would come and say, yes, I want to follow Jesus, proudly, openly follow Jesus, to follow him in discipleship and baptism, to be a part of his church. Lord, help us all to respond today as you would have us to, in obedience and love. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Now we pray. Say, people have prayed. People have been prayed maybe to be saved. Maybe there are some who have been praying about whether or not God would have them be a part of this church family. Maybe God is calling someone to serve in ministry. Whatever it is that God is wanting to do in your life, we're going to give people a chance to openly respond, just like the disciples of Jesus today, and to put down their nets and follow him. If you're going to follow Jesus today, be like him. Put down the nets, put down the things of life, stand up and follow him. As we stand, as they're singing, I'll meet you here. Come on down. Don't wait. Don't let the devil hold you in the seat.
Fully. Thank you. Rich, I'm going to go first.
I'm going to talk first.
You talk first?
Yeah, I'm going to talk first. Okay, I'm Wilson Zusted, but I'm Maury Springer. These are the backpacks that we collected for Fox Run. I just wanted to tell you a little bit, and then we're going to show the video of all the slides of the Tuesday nights that we had there. But while the video is showing, I'm going to ask that you guys would come up and pray over these backpacks and these school supplies for these kids that are gone. Their names are on the yellow form on the top line if you'd like to pray for them by name. But also, whenever you go home this next week and as they start the school year, if you guys would continue to pray for them. The kids there are just precious. They loved having us there. Their parents loved having us there. And we're hoping to be able to continue building those relationships that we started there. Oh, and we got just enough backpacks, and we had just enough money to continue to buy the supplies that we needed to fill the backpacks. And we even had some extra supplies that we're going to be able to distribute to the kids and to some of the teachers that need extra supplies in their classrooms. Is that Ellie? Good. Yes.
Okay. And they're going to show them.
Open hands.
together last minute because I was very late in getting them pictures, but thank y'all very much. Also, I forgot to mention, Henry and Nancy are going to pass out Gideon Bibles at the block party on Saturday, which is when we'll be distributing these backpacks. It's at 5 o'clock, and we get all the help we can get. We're going to